GIF images are an incredibly simple way to make your PowerPoint presentations more fun, more engaging, and basically less boring. So, how do you insert an animated GIF image into PowerPoint? Let's go ahead and use this new blank slide, and you will have to find a couple of GIF images online and download them to your computer. I already have a couple in a folder here, and then all you have to do is drag and drop any of the GIF images into PowerPoint the same way you would import any other image. And it will act and behave like an image, which means you can move it around the slide or grab it on the corners to resize it. As you can see, it starts animating by default even while editing the slide, but if you go to slideshow mode as well, it will keep animating. So, where can you find amazing GIF images for your PowerPoint presentations? I suggest you visit VideoPlasty.com, which is the world's only platform dedicated exclusively to publishing stock GIF images that you can use to make your PowerPoint presentation stand out. This was Eduard Stünger from VideoPlasty.com, and until next time, stay creative.